Hey, what's up, everybody? Today is April 25th. We're at a wedding at Ashford Acres Inn here in Cynthiana again, and we are doing an offset setup, as you can see behind me. We got a lot going on today, so I'm going to show you everything that we have with us. All right, there's Ray. Say hi, Ray.
Hey.
So we got the photo booth up and running, and then they supplied the background. I love it when other people supply the background because I don't have to worry about it. That's my least favorite thing about the photo booth. Then over here, we are doing an offset setup. So everything we've got going on, we've got the Maui 28 G2s. We've got the collapsible totems this time because it has the smaller base plates than my Global Truss totems. Sparkulars on each side of this awesome Mr. and Mrs. Geary. And the same thing on the other side, just symmetrical. We got the Chave Freedom Pars that are now branded. All the way around the room, plus two in the totems, one in each totem. And the video booth that's kind of being outshined today by the letters. I did not supply those, by the way. That is not mine, but it will be used for marketing photos. Sorry, whoever supplied that. Then the booth, some changes to the booth. First of all, we got the other skin for the laptop, so now it doesn't look weird. My name, in case you didn't know who I was. And then the skin came for my Pioneer DDJ 1000 as well. And I even have some branding on my headphones too. So it looks super duper clean. Very happy with it. So now we're gonna go outside and take a look at the ceremony system. Okay, ceremony setup, 100% battery powered. The battery pack, the halo bolt, which is all Velcroed down here, as well as the microphone system, is not powering the speaker. I have an American Audio ELS 8BT Go or Go BT8 or something like that. I had one of these before and I left it at a venue and I never saw it again. But I've got another one now. They're even less expensive than what they were when I first got it. And I'm pretty happy with it so far. Stay tuned, a lot more to come.
Hello, everyone. If I could have your attention, please. Welcome to Ashford Acres Inn here in beautiful Cynthiana, Kentucky. My name's Travis. I'll be your DJ and master of ceremonies for the evening. It's my job to make sure you all are loud and energized when we introduce the bridal party in here. I can tell we're not going to have a problem with that, so I'm going to ask you all one question only. I want you to give me the loudest response possible. Are you ready to meet the bridal party?
This is a goodbye.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only quietly. I only love my dad and my mom. I'm sorry.
And there you have it, folks. We are actually in the middle of tearing everything down. Just as a reminder, this was a Sunday wedding. Absolute banger. Every wedding this year, I think, is going to be just like this because everyone's ready to celebrate. They're tired of COVID. They're tired of being locked up in the house. They want a party. So if you like what you saw tonight, definitely like this video. If you love what you saw tonight, subscribe to the channel, and we'll catch you all next time.